keep getting the call field error when trying to call someone using your iPhone? Well, no need to worry. In this video, I'll help you through fixing the call field error on your iPhone. So without further ado, let's dive right into the solutions. Solution 1, turn on and off airplane mode. To do this, swipe from the left side of your iPhone settings to bring up the control center. Now, toggle on airplane mode from here and wait for 15 seconds. After that, toggle it off and check if that helped with the issue. Solution 2, turn on the settings interrogation. For this one, open the dialer or phone app. Next, tap on the keypad from the bottom bar. Now, put *#31# and dial that number. And this menu should pop up. Now, it should show that settings interrogation succeeded and calling line restriction disabled. Now tap the dismiss button and check if the issue is fixed. Solution 3, change cellular settings. To do this, open the settings app, then tap on cellular from here. Now tap on cellular data options. Then tap on voice and data and select either 5G or 4G. Next, go back to the previous settings menu and tap on network selection. After that, toggle off and on the automatic option from here and go back to the previous settings page. Now tap on Wi-Fi calling and toggle it off. Once you're done with this, check if the problem is solved. Solution 4, reset your iPhone settings. Open up the settings app once more, then scroll down and tap on General. Next, find Transfer or Reset iPhone and tap on it. Now select Reset All Settings. Confirm by tapping Reset All Settings again. Your settings will now be reset and the error should be fixed. So that's how you fix the call field issue on iPhone. If the video did the trick for you, smash that like button. And if you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you real soon. As always, thanks for watching.